And this is probably the most complicated and hardest mountain to do. And it looks the easiest. That's what tricks you. Blue brown, little touch of crimson. Now for the shadow, I'll use a little bit of blue and brown and white. There we go. Just to make sort of a bluish gray color. And then we can lay some of that in. Just here and there. Once again, very little paint. Just sort of bring all this together. Let all these little things start happening in here. And if you're doing this at home, you can put all the kinds of little details in here. Just where you think a light will strike. A brief idea of how this was done. Something that plays right along in here. Just like so. And you can put these little peaks and stuff in here. There's one. These are very quiet, soft little mountains, far, far in the distance. Okay. Brush, I'm going to just tap the bottom here and diffuse it. And just like in all the other mountains we've done, always follow your angles. And then lift upward, still following the angles. Most important that you follow those angles. And just bring all this together. And that gives us a nice little ridge of mountains back here.